Mickey crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. The signpost was created by Miserabelle, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind.
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? With a whirl and a flash, Mickey reappeared in the clearing with the playing card. And much to his relief, he was back to his own size, too.
Mickey had to move fast.
Uh-oh!